School of Pharmacy made us aware that they could make hand sanitizers. So through this collaboration between a corporate entity and academia, we have come up with this product. And this is just a way of us saying thank you. Thank you for all you do. Thank you for all you're doing.
Director of Research and Innovation at Fanice, Oluranti Campbell, on why the University of Ghana Medical Center and the company collaborated to produce sanitizers. 200 liters of these products have been received by the Kolibu Teaching Hospital.
We are going to put this donation to good use with homegrown solutions like these locally made sanitizers. Most of our staff, as well as our patients, as well as all the COVID-19 protocols will be observed, particularly hand washing and use of sanitizers.
At the University of Ghana Medical Center, Dr. Darius Osei was hopeful the partnership between the two institutions would continue.
Most of these things are going to be the things we'll be using because COVID has come to stay. And I don't know the definition for post-COVID, as been said. Definitely, we're going to have to learn how to live with it. And these are the things which will be required every day for us to do our work. We want to thank you very much. And then we appreciate it. We'll put them in good use. Thank you.
Head of Marketing at Fanice, Edwin Amwako, said all agents and vendors of the Fanice product are observing all safety protocols that are needed to ensure their safety as well as their consumers.
They're not supposed to sell it. We sponsored them to produce something locally, and this production is being donated not just to University of Ghana Medical. We are also going to use to give to our agents and our distributors to use to sanitize their places. So we basically are using everything that they produced.
For Joy News, I am Hannah Odame.